Hello and welcome. Myself, Ms. Rashida Naureen, doing final year BCom in Idea College for Women, Kumbakonam. If you want to fly, give up everything that weighs you down. I'm back with another term used in commerce rarely. C-suite. The C-suite are the highest ranking senior executives in an organization. It represents chief in many corporate titles. For example, the board and the C-suite are increasingly demanding that marketers be more accountable. Candlestick. A candlestick is a type of price chart used in a technical analysis that displays the high, low, open and closing price of a security for a specific period. For example, candlestick patterns and trade them every day. Caveat emptor. A caveat emptor is a Neo-Latin word says, let the buyer be vigilant or buyer beware. For example, it sounds fancy and we don't have to worry about refunds. Chattel mortgage. A chattel mortgage is a loan extended to an individual or a company on a movable property. For example, in Australia, chattel mortgages are commonly used by cars, commercial vehicles and other business equipment. Clawback. A clawback is a contractual provision whereby money already paid to an employee must be returned to an employer or the firm. For example, Canadians with higher incomes are subject to an income tax clawback in which they repay all or part of their benefits. Covenant. Covenant is an agreement, contract or written promise between two individuals that frequently consequence a pledge to do. For example, a landlord is bound to include a covenant against assignment and sublifting if he wishes to maintain control over the business tenancy. Crowdfunding. A crowdfunding is a method of raising capital through the collective effort of a large number of individual investors. For example, I raised money for most of my earnings through crowdfunding. Counterfoil. A counterfoil is the part of a check, ticket, or other document that you keep when you give the other part to someone else. For example, I enclose the one-way ticket counterfoil as proof of purchase. Crypto token. A crypto token is a virtual currency token. It represents a tradable asset that resides on its own blockchain and allows the holder to use it for investment. For example, to quit safe, you need to convert the money into unknown crypto token. Cycle counting. A cycle counting involves counting a small amount of inventory in the warehouse each day, with the intent of counting the entire inventory over a period of time. For example, accounting supervisors check and sign on the cycle count report to post data. Stay curious. Keep learning and keep growing, and always strive to be more interested than interesting. Until next time, thank you.